legs off the ground. We're going to really focus on our arms, and then we're going to add a little movement. So the first part, we're going to keep our arms nice and low, stay in a nice tall first position. We're going to bring our arm down, up to high fifth. And the other arm, down, up to high fifth. Then we go down to first position, and open in third, and come back to first, open in second, and lower down. Again, arm, really keep that round in the elbow to the side, to the side and down to first, making like you have a basket full of beautiful flowers, and open up to show off those flowers. But you want to keep those flowers, so come back in. But then you're going to share again, open, bring the arms down. Now, we're the second time we do it, we're going to add a little bit of movement. So we're going to add a plié. So we're going to do plié, arm up, and plié, arm up. Now we're going to slide to the front, alternate chasse. We're going to chasse, and you're going to tendu to arabesque. Then you're going to plié, tendu de main, and close first. And then we're going to cheat to the other side real quick. And then we're going to plié, arm up, and plié, arm up. Then we're going to slide to arabesque, and then tendu de main, and come back to first. From there, we're going to take a little balance. So we're going to stand at first, then we're going to do our coupé, and come to passé, and hold. Hold, lower down to nice first, and again, we're going to coupe, passe, hold, hold, down to first, and finish. So I realize since it's very simple, it's all about the arms, a lot of dance is all expression. And if you have great corps de bras, which is your arms, you'll make it. So that's like the probably the most beautiful thing about dance that I think is around. I love watching dancers who have the best corps de bras. You really move their body, because dance is all about movement. So you just don't move your legs, you also move your arms and your body. So I really want you to focus on that. So in the very beginning, even though we're not doing anything with our legs, I really want you to reach to the side and look up. And then reach the other way and look up. And then bring your arms down and look out, like you're telling the audience something, and bring it back in and present yourself and bring your arms down. So it's all about presenting yourself. And if you have beautiful arms, the audience is going to love it. You don't have to move your legs. So let's go over the arms one more time before we do the music. So we're going to go arms up, look out, and follow your hand with your head and eyes. And bring your head down and open and come to first, open, and down. And we'll do that facing this way, and then I'll cheat face this way, and then we'll add the legs. So you're just going to do plié, those knees over your toes, and reach up. Plié, and reach up. Now you're going to chasse to the front, to arabesque, keep that heel down, that leg nice and straight, and then tendu, present that front heel forward, and bring it to the back to first. And then we'll go to the other side to do it, and then we'll do our, we'll bring it to coupe, we'll scoop it up, to passe, take a balance, and then draw that foot down. So if you had a crane on your shoe, you'd make a line on your leg. So you want to keep that foot attached to your leg, up and down. And finish. Let's do it all together. I'll throw some music on. Hopefully you can hear. If not, you get your own slow music, because it is adagio. And just dance it. Just go for it. So let's see if I can put the music to the computer for you guys. To the video. So that was, I did the version B just now with music. Now we're doing version A, which is just the arms. Let's add who's that? Demi. And up. And Demi. Up. And Shaste. Arabesque. And down to first. Let's do our bounces. Bring Demi to coupe. Passe. And draw it down nice and slow. Do that Demi point. And present. Demi point to coupe. And passe. The other great thing about Adagio is once you get comfortable moving slow, you can start moving your legs even higher. So Demi, we do Demi. We can do should be at a releve. Demi. At a releve. And then we use chasse instead of tendu. You can lift your leg and then tendu back. Maybe with this leg forward. And that's once you get super comfortable. So we just did the basic Adagio. So hopefully you'll join me again. Thank you so much and have a great day.